Lewis and Clark and the Louisiana Purchase.
Meriwether Lewis? Lewis Meriwether? You mean my pending brother on Facebook, the sweetest man in all the land? Oh yeah, we're tight. I mean, he's a little moody sometimes, but I think it just might be his time of the month. Every day. But I love that man!
So, what's your thoughts on William Clark?
Who?
William Clark?
You want me to tell you how I think, feel about him?
Yeah, you're best.
No. My boy TJ, yeah, he's pretty swag. I mean, his swag levels are like taller than I am, and I'm pretty tall.
Oh, Mr. President? He's all right. A little bossy. Can be irritating, and he never stops talking. But other than that, he's okay.
Lewis and Clark, hello, you two.
Hi.
Good evening.
How are you?
We're really good, aren't we, Lewis?
Sure.
Lewis, you're not supposed to have your gun on the table.
Don't know what to do.
Sorry.
Alright, tell me, you got the letter, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you have any questions?
No, we got it.
You know, I sent a few men down from Napoleon to buy New Orleans and West Florida for as much as 10 million. But then they offered me all of Louisiana as well. And guess what? I only paid $15 million. That's only 4 cents an acre.
4 cents? I'll pick up the money. Remember what I told you?
It's a good deal, Lewis.
It's for our journey.
And I've got it all planned out. There's men with supplies, horses.
Ooh, cash! Shoot the natives!
Clark, what did I tell you?
Did you even read my letter? It blatantly says The natives are our friends.
Not food.
Goodness! Okay, do you understand? Is there anything else I need
to
do?
Yes, we can go now.
No.
How are we supposed to contact you?
Unless absolutely, extremely necessary, you cannot contact me. I don't want to hear about the little things you discover. Don't text me, don't email me, don't Facebook me, don't Instagram DM me, and don't even think about tweeting me.
How are we even supposed to?
We are going to!
Unless you ask.
Wait, what if it's his birthday?
Unless you ask.
His birthday was last week?
What if it's my birthday?
I'm gone.
Unless you absolutely have to get out a piece of paper and write me a letter.
Lewis? Lewis?
What is it?
I lost cell service. How long are we supposed to talk to Jefferson? Is his birthday coming up?
Just write a letter. Write in a journal.
What journal? What letter?
This one.
Are you okay? Sergeant! Are you okay?
Oh my gosh, he's dying! He's dying!
Lewis, Clark, help!
Floyd.
Are you okay?
No.
Are you okay?
Floyd.
Are you okay?
Sergeant Chaplin!
Sergeant Charles Floyd was their only casualty, fortunately. Lewis and Clark were able to map out a great amount of land and discover over 100 plants and animals. During their trip in the winter, they recorded the coldest temperature they've ever felt at 45 degrees below zero.
Yeah, there's a lot of challenges on the way on the expedition. Mostly Clark whined about being cold and whatnot, but met up with a lot of native tribes and we did a lot of trading, so that's how we got jackets and new shoes and stuff. It's been a nice trip, surprisingly.
The trip's been great so far. It gets really cold though, but Lewis got me the blanket from the natives. He hasn't been that moody lately. That's a good thing.
You think you own whatever land you land on. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name.
I teach them many things, like to dig up onions with choke the cherry trees. And I also teach them how to pick berries off the trees so the trees don't die. Clark, very, very sweet man. Funny, too. Lewis, nice man, but mad.
Thomas Jefferson's goal for Lewis and Clark was to start a Western fur trade. Unfortunately, they were unable to do so, along with many other almost impossible orders. Although, after the expedition, one successful economic impact was the rise in the Northern Plains fur trade between 1806 and 1812.
You gotta get over her. She's way out
of your league. I can't, Lewis. I love her, and when I get back, she is going to be the one I marry.
Sure. All right. Judith.
Lewis?
Yeah?
Why are we doing this in the first place?
Well, manifest destiny.
What's that?
It's an idea that us Americans are supposed to go out west and take the land that's rightfully ours.
Why are we all coming here, though?
For freedom. More land, new beginnings. I mean, people like the Quakers and the Mormons don't fit in the colony, so it gives them a place to start their own place.
That's good, Lewis.
A political impact included that the Spanish were concerned that Lewis and Clark would go through their land, so they sent out soldiers to arrest them. As for the Native Americans, the impact was very bad. Diseases like smallpox took over them, and pioneers and miners abducted their land. Environmental impacts were both positive and negative. Positive, there was much more land for farming. Negatively, the trees were swept out and there were fires. So you're back from your journey?
2.5 years, yeah.
What was your favorite part of the journey?
Finding new land, meeting new people, and most of all, spending those long years with my best friend. Stop it.
My favorite part was just the concept of traveling with someone who I despised at first, but ended up being pretty nice. It means Kaguya, discovering all those landmarks, and finding a new home.
That is fantastic. Now that you've discovered as much as you have, What do you think will happen?
Many people are gonna move. A lot of people are gonna start moving this way, that way, everywhere.
I think America's gonna change for the better.
The United States of America.
It's the new world.
Thank you.
So
well. You know, Clark? See that little valley right there?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna live right there.
Yeah, I'm gonna live right over there.
That's a nice spot. Nice hill.
A lot of trees.
You know what, Lewis? You did a great thing over these past 2.5 years.
Agreed. Definitely agreed.
Very proud of high school named after us. Lewis and Clark.
Senior high?
I
high school. You know, feels a bit over the top. We're not that special. Yeah. Well, at least you tried. The map? You have the map, don't you?
I thought you had the map.
I forgot the map.
Yes, honey.